9.1. And that's what the clock reads right now. 9.1 seconds to play.
Plenty of time to get it in bounds, get it back at the top. Unless there's something, some miscommunication, an opportunity to get an easy one on the baseline, which I would doubt.
Mason up 59-57. Villanova, no timeouts. In the corner, Stokes. Fires! Off the top of the backboard, no. Loose, Hancock.
Making the statement, we are back and ready as they come back from a 10-point deficit to win it 61-57.